my community, just like in any other community, Indigenous women are not respected as much as white businessmen are. We are the ones that are here to protect the water. Water sustains life and what we need to survive. And Indigenous women are carriers of the water. The violence that we bring to the land is being brought onto Indigenous women as well.